guys, J-Pro here. Welcome back to Outer Wilds. We are returning to that simulation today. We have things to do there, after all. So let's not dilly-dally, let's go. Okay, so it is just above the solar system. What happened to all the other stuff over there? Well. No, I'm in the same spot I was. Interesting. So I figured out a lot more. So it was this one, I believe. Nope. This one. It's one of those two. Yep, okay. So we need to head there. Back here now. My time here will probably be fairly brief. I'll just do some recon. Oh, and also, I do like the fact that there are candles around most of the time. That you can light. So like the fact that I can do this. Right, I'm gonna do as much recon as I can. As I can here. a fun thing. Now let me just walk back onto the bridge. Yep, there we go. Your artifact is really your main mode of, doing anything. Right there, got it. Is there another one on this way? It doesn't look like it. Myself up. Starting to move, which means the dam will break fairly soon. Playing this game has been fantastic. Even if I don't finish this DLC, I'm still gonna have enjoyed myself. I'm glad to have gotten to play this game. And I will absolutely go back and finish the DLC if I don't end up doing it now. Mark my words. It will happen. I'm not going there yet. I know there's one in there. Maybe two, honestly. But I haven't actually gone there before, so I'm gonna wait. I'm also considering potentially just kind of cheating my way to finishing the DLC if we really can't finish it in time, because I would love to have the DLC's ending. But, you know, I won't push it. That is not in the cards. It's in the cards, but I really hope it doesn't come back, because I really don't want to shoot this finish on this game. It was all about learning things, you know? Learning your way through to the end. And I think I've gotten fairly close to the end already. At least to some answers. Okay. Fairly simple, actually. There aren't too many threats here. After all, I feel like this is kind of the place where you're supposed to go for the first time. Feels like it, at least. See, the paradox of this area, the simulation, is it's, you know, a lot more bearable when you don't have your artifact and you can just see all the simulated stuff. But you can't really do anything without the artifact. You know, it's such an important part of the DLC. I just broke my ankles. I mean, I couldn't do that without it. There's plenty of other stuff I couldn't do without it. Bit of me. Stop trying to provoke everyone and leave. That's probably the dam breaking. That's those creatures in the place that I need to get to. From the simulation. I would have gotten removed from the simulation there too if I hadn't moved over here. Here. See any lights in there? Forest. So it's probably fine. lizards, these ones. Could have sworn I heard something. Ow. Maybe I just heard the future of my ankles breaking again. Knows how to make me paranoid. Looks deserted. Wonderful. Well, I know what to do here. Is there any way for me to even get to those? I don't know if there is. I remember this one. Interesting. Shoot, didn't mean to do that. You know what? I just found out something interesting. I think I'm gonna test my theory. After all, that's what the dummy would have wanted. So that slide reel showed a creature. I don't know what to call them. I know the community calls them owlks, but, you know, I'll just call them owlks. I don't know why I'm skirting around that. Showed an owlk hopping off mid-transition, which is interesting, and I think I will try that. Mid-transition between two areas, mind you. Glad I didn't jump onto that. There is nothing there. No, wait! Man, I found that place by dumb luck last time. happened to jump off for show so that I could listen to the rest of the end of the sun music. And just so happened to jump off at just the right time to head in there. I thought it was a glitch, genuinely. The third one makes a little more sense. I saw this one last time. But I already know some of what to do here, even though I feel like some of this was stuff I should have learned already. Well, first off, I know I need to extinguish all three of these. That being the first one. Those two go out. And he's able to go through there, which has those three things. Here's what I was trying to do. Was that this? So I know I can do this. You know? It's a really cool mechanic, actually. Also, this whole area is kind of cool. Oh, better not slip off. I mean, what happens if I do? I don't have my thing on me. It's 2 of 3. What? Hang on, that's supposed to go somewhere. I'll be back. I did want to try out that second location, though. First, let's check the ship's log, see what we've learned. Each time I learn more, and each time, because I've learned more, I get a little further. Also, if I finish this DLC before the third episode today, the third episode will literally just pretty much be me doing my final rounds. You know, exploring more. Probably not in The Stranger. because I'll probably have had enough of that place by the end of the DLC. But I'll explore all the other planets. At least all the other ones I need to. Shattered Woodlands. Forbidden Archive. Handle that tower. Right this way really quick. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna guess, because this is one of the lower areas normally, that I only have until the dam breaks. That one. Usually the second one in. Maybe not. Oh, there it is. Yes, good morning. Okay, so I've never actually been here before, so I'm gonna be very wary. What have I done? It's wonderful. Well, that's nice. And that's how I do it. And I get out. Success! And now I can just wait for them. I can wait them out if I'm really worried. Which I'm not too worried, honestly. Going through that wasn't too bad. Even though that was my first time there. Yippee. Time to head to the gorge. Well, hey, even if I don't get there in time this time, next time will definitely be a lot faster. Next time it is. I don't think I have time now. So, gonna try that again. This time I actually know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. From the top. Okay. Doing great, just fantastic, really. Okay. I like how far above everything else it is. Kind of cool, honestly. Go in. Hurry. Too much momentum. Man. Really gotta be careful with momentum. Okay. Well, great. I'll figure this out. New discovery. Ghost matter hurts. Really? That's not enough. All right. Not that big a deal. Ooh, that could have been, though. That would have been a bit of a time loss. I'm no speedrunner. Time is pretty important in a 22-minute loop, so I'll take what I can get. Well, hey, I learned something new about this DLC. That turning off the lamps opens doors. I always assumed they just didn't open for some reason. Or that you could only open them with stuff like what you saw. You know. That gives me some extra time to, that gives me a little bit of breathing room when it comes to the time limit. Wait, no. No. Then that might lose me a little bit of that extra time. I stopped spamming Y. That did absolutely lose me a bit of extra time. Maybe not too much, though, thankfully. I know what to do this time, so I'm gonna do it as fast as I can. Not worried about any, creatures coming to grab me right now. Goodbye, dream world. I'm awake. You know, I'm sure there's more to figure out there. But I'll be honest, I don't really care at the moment. Got it. Okay. Now that I'm going here, I can do this one, get my ass out of there. I don't need all that fuel. Got where I need to be. The area that gives me all the time in the world. Literally, I have all the time remaining. If I need it. Okay, so this one is... this one? I believe. Sounds like it. This way. Alright, it's already starting to move, so I gotta move fast. No. I actually might explore more of here. Honestly, knowing what I do now, it could actually be easier to get around. I could actually figure more out. It makes a lot of sense, too. You know, if... Igniting certain things, closes doors, and, you know. Creates things. How would I be able to get rid of them by... Yeah, I don't really know how to open those doors, though. To be entirely honest. Maybe going there will help me figure out what I need to. Or maybe it won't. I mean, we have two more episodes to finish this DLC. Even if I can't figure out, I might end up just looking up the solution. Because I've seen a little bit of the ending. Not enough to, like, fully spoil it. But I've seen what happens with the ending. And I know enough about it. To where I know that I want to finish this DLC. Because it's like the fullest version of the ending to get, and I would honestly love that. I'll settle for less if I have to. I'll do my best to get it. Legit. And even if I do fake it, eventually I am planning on coming back to do everything. Like, literally everything. Because I think it would honestly be cool to get every ship log. Even if I do have to look some of them up. And that includes ones here, so I'd have to come back here. Alright. Oh, the tower's still down there. Okay. Speed up a little. I'm gonna try to get back there before it, before the dam bursts, but if I don't make it, then whatever. It's not too big a deal. At least I don't think it is. I could probably just take this route. Doesn't affect my plans too much. Please. Oh. Really hasn't. Honestly, all that changes is that's now submerged. So I wouldn't have been able to stay there. Which I wasn't planning on doing anyways. So, everything's cool. Everything's fine and dandy. Dang it. Put me on this raft. We are heading over there. This should give me some more knowledge than I am currently seeking. little tilted now, but, you know, should be alright. Back down, I guess. Ah! You've gotta be joking. Oh. What's this for? Okay. This one. Alright, well, I'm missing three of them, which sucks. But I've got two. Where do those codes go? Hang on. I have an idea. What does this look like? That looks like that, and what does the symbol on this one look like? Okay. Oh! Oh, I don't think I can use this, from what I know about the story, at least. This, on the other hand, I know how to use that. So I think I'm, well, I'll try to get there. You know what, I'll try. I'll give it my best shot. Can I even get over there now? Not all the rooms. Call it here for today. Meditate until next loop. Well, that's about it for today, guys. Not really. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!